I knew that the program here is very versatile. There are a lot of things to do, a lot of things to learn. It's not just fixed on one thing. I wanted to learn about different industrial processes, what to do with them, how to improve them. There was just like so much to learn.
We have added a focus about power to X processes, which is the current trend in industry.
I think the most tangible thing was actually doing the simulation, doing the modeling of the processes. So it wasn't just about reading, but actually doing it with your computer by yourself. We have been using Aspen, COMSOL, MATLAB, and actually all of them are something that I'm currently more or less using.
Teaching in our program consists of lectures, exercises, assignments, and project works.
Nowadays, it's really important to think about the energy consumption, the environmental aspects. So learning how to actually do it and not just being, okay, we have this process, it has always been like this, we can be happy with this, but also seeing how can we improve or even how can we make completely new processes.
An important capstone course in our program is the project on product and process development, where students, together with industrial partners, design a process and evaluate its costs or profitability. The students who have graduated from our program find easily good positions in industry, both in Finland and abroad.